here.
Conquer.
Conquer. What? Unlock the Chronica announcer voice and receive daily login rewards and link to combat mobile. Download the app and get your code from the settings menu. I would if my phone wasn't complete garbage.
Look. Conquer. Learn. Fight. Conquer.
Conquer.
Fight. Customize.
Oh, I got double sound going on. 1 second here. There we are. That ship Fixer. Fixer? Even longer. Alright, let's see.
Conquer. Fight. Customize.
This is blind, but just to show you what I have done, I'm here.
Tutorial.
And I did this section. Well, complete every lesson. Hey, I'm just gonna spill my tea.
Advanced offense.
Okay, so I did this, and at the time, none of this was downloaded yet, so I didn't get to do any of this. But I figure.
Careful, basics.
I should be fine.
Tutorial. Learn. Conquer. Story.
Play a medium because I haven't played a Mortal Kombat game since Super Nintendo. I played a little bit of 9 or 10 or something, I think, but nothing significant.
The truth I embrace, Shinnok, is that mercy is wasted on those who defile Earthrealm. I will destroy our enemies before they destroy us, starting with you.
Oh, Raiden. Not even you can kill an Elder God.
Worse than death. Serve as warning and an emblem of my wrath.
done yet.
This is not your destination, Ark.
Once again, the Thunder God has upset the balance of history. But know this. The arc of the universe bends to my will. It is only a matter of time.
Ooh, that is. Dang, is this full game cutscene? I'll keep muting me.
As you were. For 25 years, the Special Forces have been Earthrealm's sword and shield. We've pushed back Shao Kahn, defeated Shinnok, yet none of our victories have come without cost. Recently, Commander Jackson Briggs was honorably discharged. His wounds, both physical and psychological, left him no longer fit to serve. We honor Jackie's father. And we honor his sacrifice by doing what he would do. Tirelessly defend Earthrealm. Sergeant Cage. Step forward. Your leadership and warfighting ability have earned you promotion to commander. But there are no family favors here. By Special Forces tradition, you still have to pass one last test.
I need to kick the CO's ass, ma'am. Your ass, ma'am.
All right then, Sergeant. Let's see if you can take me.
Fight!
Commander Cage, reporting for duty.
Damn, just realized I was muted that whole fight. My bad.
Congratulations.
But that was Commander. Pretty intense for a mama daughter fight. Friggin' push my face into a turret. Thought I was gonna get a flawless in the second part. Anyway,
come on,
I'm
Dad.
You really have to go?
Well, you've got your duty, Commander, and I got mine.
Starring in yet another Ninja Mime sequel isn't what I'd call duty.
I need to provide for you in the manner to which you've become accustomed.
Jeez, guys, I'm right here.
General Blade, Cassandra Cage.
What is it, Raiden?
The Netherrealm.
We should open a dialogue. Maybe there's an explanation. Liu Kang and Kitana were friends once.
They are irreparably polluted by Shinnok's evil. They are no longer the champions we once knew. We must strike them preemptively.
It's about time we brought the fight to them. What's the target?
Buried deep beneath Liu Kang and Katana's castle is the Cathedral of Shinnok, the seat of their power. Destroy it, and their undead army will fall, removing its threat to Earthrealm.
Aren't your powers weaker in the Netherrealm?
Yes, but I will have sufficient strength to occupy the undead army.
That'll buy us enough time to infiltrate the cathedral. Destroy it from the inside.
We get pinned down in there, there's no way out.
To ensure Earthrealm's survival, we must all be willing to sacrifice.
You know, it's been 2 years too much of your grim and gritty makeover droning on about sacrifice. You don't have a family to lose.
I know loss, Johnny Cage.
Raiden's right, Johnny. We're not ready for another war. We've got to take out Netherrealm's army now, before Liu Kang can bring it here.
We're in position. Hope Raiden's planned one hell of a diversion.
Withdraw or feel the wrath of Earthrealm's protector.
I mean, he did warn them. The coffin looks important. I wonder who's in it. By the way, this would be like completely lost on anyone who didn't play the other games. I'm glad I played a little bit of the 9 or 10. I didn't know what's happening.
Burn victim's cabal? Wasn't he Kano's goon back in the day?
Don't let the scars fool you. He's fast. Take out him and Jade. I'll go downstairs and set the C4.
Roger that.
Yeah.
Jacob Cabal is the pool.
Kick your ass on her behalf,
Cabal.
Fight.
She knocked in the back. That's cool. Going down.
Jackie, where's Jade?
She bailed. Getting help, I'm sure.
General, how we doing?
Need 10 minutes. The support columns are further apart than expected.
You need help?
Negative. Just watch our back.
10 more minutes. We needed to be taillights in 5.
Well, we're in the shit now. We have extra C4, yeah?
Yeah, why?
Let's buy ourselves time.
Diversion.
Lock and load.
Oh!
Empress of the Dead.
I've not forgotten our last encounter in the Sky Temple. How are your scars healing?
Cool. I'm sorry with that last before.
She's trapped, Cassandra Cage.
How the Chosen One has fallen. Raiden's right.
Whatever Shinnok did to you, you're a lost cause.
Damn.
What?
Okay. Fuck, I think.
Gonna make it.
What? I'm not leaving you behind.
Get your team home.
That's an order. Your duty. Mine's to finish the mission.
Mom, no, we can save you.
I love you, Cass. Give your dad a kiss for me.
Mom, no, don't!
Mom? Mom!
I know you've got Ronda Rousey already today.
She started the detonation
sequence. Override it, Jackie! There is no override. Commander!
It's a cool relationship, though. Like, in general, up until the second, she doesn't think she's gonna make it.
Our orders are to leave.
Those light effects, though, man.
Your mother died a warrior's death. May we all be so fortunate.
You did not just say that.
Thank God you're back.
How did the mission go?
Game just started and they're killing off main characters. What the fuck? Cassie, they didn't give him a kiss for her. Fuck. It's their last wish.
Without the cathedral's power, we stand alone. We are vulnerable.
Elder gods here to taunt us?
No, Kitana. I am much more. Behold.
What power is this?
I am Kronika, keeper. The realms in balance. But my work's perfection has been irreversibly tainted by Raiden's actions. The two of you have felt that pain most acutely.
What can be done? The past is the past, is it not?
It need not be. I intend to wind time back to its beginning and restart history. But even with my vast power, I cannot create this new era alone.
How will this new era be different?
In many ways. But most importantly, there will be no Raiden.
How do we begin?
Sucked dry the bounty of Outworld's people. Today, Your debt is paid.
Kill me, Kotal, and you lose profit.
You mistake me for Shao Kahn. I do not inflict bandits upon the poor.
Shao Kahn approved. His word was law.
Your master is dead. So is his law. Never again will Outworld suffer from his corruption. By the Elder Gods.
Oh my god. My Elder God. Oh, that's Collector. Cool. I killed a 40,000 people. It seems kind of corrupt to me. I'm absolutely in love with this game already. I love all these old designs. Shao Kahn's back. Yes, we got good Liu Kang. Let's get rid of Gwyn, put Shao Kahn back in charge.
Raiden? Shao Kahn?
General Kotal?
Kotal Kahn.
Kahn? Pathetic fool! You pretend to my throne!
It is mine, by right and deed. You were killed long ago, as was your repugnant spawn, Melina.
We were at the Mortal Kombat Tournament. Kung Lao had just defeated Shang Tsung and Quan Chi.
We are decades beyond those events.
For us, they happened only moments ago.
What game are you playing, Raiden? What magic powers this delusion?
If it is a delusion, it is one we all share. Is it possible that the past and future are colliding?
Katana, Baraka, Scarlet. All Outworld champions long since gone. If you have all returned, has...
I am here, Kotal.
Jade. Ashtek custom requires all refugees be offered assistance. I offer it to you, Shao Kahn.
I am no refugee. I am Khan of Outworld. Vacate my throne, or I'll soak these sands with your blood.
Navigate this crisis by
looks like my sister-in-law. I sort of missed when they said they were pulled from the past. Like, were they pulled after Alina was killed? It's been decades though. Yeah, some cool moves.
Filthy Tarkatan.
Racist,
though. Turned assassin.
Better to thrive in Shao Kahn's court than starve in the streets. You, Oshtek, may practice blood magic, Kotal, but I am the master.
Oh, damn. Her looks pretty cool. Make me bleed my own blood. Praise the sun. I like that I got like a panther painted on my dick. What about like... That's how you do that. I wonder if that has a power up that I want. That didn't change. Is that time it wrong? Oh well. I should check if that sword attack has a power up too.
Pride will be your downfall.
Kodal.
Oh, damn.
I thought you were dead. What happened to you?
Shao Kahn betrayed me. Ambushed my legion. I was kept alive for Shang Tsung's experiments. Only when he died was I freed.
Seeing you again makes it worth living this nightmare.
I will not lose you twice. Go help the Earthrealmers. I will deal with this. Your future self is ally, not enemy, Aaron Black.
To hell with the future.
I live in the moment.
Given who you become,
like this guy.
I would not have thought you so reckless. Fight.
Oh. Man, ouch. Ooh, that's dynamite. Come on. Oh, I was pressing the wrong button, that's why.
Rejected your pointless wars. Empires must expand or die. Conquest serves you alone, not Outworld's people. Fire.
This is definitely going to be a Sparta moment. Throwing him in that hole. As much as I don't like Kodal Khan, he's not actually that bad. Somehow.
pretender.
Let's cut him up. Yeah. Okay, so the power up just flips him over your head.
You are calm no more.
Protector of Earthrealm.
I know you.
We are acquainted in your era.
We were allies who became enemies.
I am surprised, given our shared antipathy toward Shao Kahn.
Everything changed after your defeat of Shinnok.
Shinnok's defeated?
Our realms joined to fight him. But in victory, you were hardened. To protect Earthrealm, you lashed out at all realms you deemed threats.
That cannot be.
My Raiden wears Shinnok's amulet as a symbol of his fury.
Be assured, Kotal Kahn. I am not that Raiden. We have common cause, both in solving this temporal crisis and in defeating Shao Kahn.
Agreed.
Liu Kang, Kung Lao, and I will return to Earthrealm and learn what temporal anomalies have occurred there. We must better understand the phenomenon we are experiencing.
I will have my scouts track Shao Kahn.
So, this is goodbye.
Only goodbye for now. I can't leave while Shao Kahn threatens Outworld. I must seek justice for what he did to my family, and to all Edinia.
I will come back for you, to aid you, Princess.
I thought Katana was a Darkatan. Is that not Katana? Am I stupid? Who is this? Holding back a hug because he's shouting.
You evade my questions, Devorah. I routed your people, burned this hive, yet you aid me.
We can't trust her, Excellency. Kotal Kahn did, and she betrayed him to Shinnok.
Kotal Kahn? How is it I'm dead and he sits on my throne?
You tried merging Earthrealm into Outworld. The Elder Gods intervened, and Raiden killed you. That's when Melina became Khan.
After this one killed your daughter, Kotal claimed the throne.
You killed Melina? If this is true, you will die!
Devorah is under my protection, Shao Kahn. As are you. I am Kronika.
The legends are true?
I am displeased with how history has unfolded.
So you broke time?
I stopped time. I enlist all those who disdain the current course of history. By merging past and present, we may draw upon allies from both eras.
How will fighting your battles benefit me?
I offer a greater empire in the new era, Shao Kahn. Raiden will not exist to thwart you.
You can wipe Raiden from history?
It is an immense task, requiring great power and effort. My hourglass requires protection while I work. Will your Outworld armies defend it?
They shall.
I swear to God I'm losing it. Can't someone, anyone, explain to me what the hell is going on? Right? I've been in the future for a whole hour and I haven't seen one jetpack. Not one.
I like Johnny Cage. Young Johnny.
So it is.
Old Johnny is fucking boring.
I walked a darker path.
After Shinnok went down, you became a different person. Red lightning, black clothes, authoritarian attitude adjustment.
Yeah, about that. What happened to Dark You? Hmm? How come you're an only child and I got an evil twin?
As an immortal, I exist outside the normal laws of time. That could explain why I am affected differently.
It's not affected differently, there's two reasons, isn't it?
Weird, isn't it? Not being in charge.
That's what's weird?
That, and having daughters our age.
Look at her. How do I have a kid with him?
At least she's not an actress.
Come on, at least think about it. We each get points off the gross. Coming this summer, Johnny Cage and Johnny Cage. In Time Quake.
Any thoughts on what we do next?
For months, I've been receiving vague premonitions of the future.
Time Quake,
but none
name
of them
of
foretold this. I must confer with the Elder
Gods.
Liu Kang, Kung Lao, please assist the Special Forces while I am gone.
Yes, Lord Raiden.
Follow me. Commander?
Yes, Mom. I mean, General. I mean...
This is strange for me, too.
You have no idea.
What?
How do I say this? This morning, we were on a mission. And you gave your life to save it.
Yeah, that's night nuts. That was this morning. And her
Son
mom died.
Son of a bitch.
Now she sees her in front of her.
Seriously?
Yeah. And now here you are. Young enough to be my sister.
Cass, you need to see this. Sathied show a Netherrealm incursion at the Wuxi Academy.
Netherrealm? Taking out Shinnok's temple was supposed to stop them.
It's gotta be the time anomaly.
We must help our Shaolin masters.
Why would the Netherrealm want to bust up your alma mater, Liu Kang?
The Dragon Grotto.
It's underneath the academy.
All these actors are pretty
good. Netherrealm's Jinsei energy bubbles up in its springs.
That's no good. We've seen firsthand what happens when the Netherrealm screws with Earthrealm's life force.
They will not reach the grotto. It is protected by powerful magic, the deadliest traps. I am sure our counterparts from your era are already dealing with them.
I hope there's not much of an echo.
Kung Lao, Liu Kang, you might want to sit down.
I died in the Colosseum. You on a rooftop fighting Lord Raiden.
Shaolin monks.
Our future, Liu Kang. It is insane. Obsessing over it will not change it. Neither will accepting our destiny as evil undead warlords. I'm not. But we can't change a future we don't fully understand. Lord Raiden will guide us. Can we trust him? It appears he got us both killed.
Wasn't Kung Lao a traitor at some point? Oh damn, Sekiro's been here. We're at Mount Sempo. Oh damn.
So many Shaolin. They died defending our sacred ground. The Netherrealm will pay.
I think there's that many Shaolin monks, it must have been the entire friggin' world.
Whoever came here knew how to disarm these traps. Do you know how? The monks never taught me. More likely you did not attend class. Watch for the pattern. And pick your moment.
That's not what I would call disarming the trap. That works.
Easy enough. What's next? Everything. Poison gas, shooting spears, flame jets. How about we avoid those? I did not do that.
Oh.
I did.
Old Scorpion.
Scorpion. Of course you survived the time merger.
You will not stop Kronika from restoring my family and clan.
Oh shit. Kung Lao.
Can you stop the traps?
Of course he can.
I'm actually really glad I picked fighting you to Shang Tsung's tournament. This time I am prepared.
Fight.
Fight.
I feel like Liu Kang would have a better chance at disarming those traps. Since he knows where they are and what they are and everything. I love Kung Lao on the Super Nintendo. I don't really remember how to do teleports or anything. What about this? Nope. What about... Nope. What about... Nope. What about... Trying to do one more really die. Damn. I bet we're gonna get original Sub-Zero.
I can't stop the traps. The locks have been changed.
Wow. Damn it. I definitely should have sent Kung Lao then. He would have just destroyed the locks.
Turn us against him. We know about our deaths. They were caused by our mistakes.
You have been deceived, Liu Kang. The truth is, Raiden murdered you.
Lord Raiden may make mistakes, but he doesn't murder his followers.
Is it not murder to send an ill-prepared warrior to his death?
Fight!
Thank you.
one path is better.
Damn it, I was muted that whole fight.
Sorry. I really meant to pick this gang there.
The Dragon Grotto is through there.
What if the next revenants we have to fight are... us?
Then we fight them, Kung Lao.
Elder gods, I have come to seek counsel. The realms are in crisis.
The crisis is grave indeed, Raiden. Every being will be erased in a temporal Armageddon. Even we Elder Gods. Already our power weakens.
I will fight Cetrion. But how?
You must find Kronika's key and gain control of her hourglass. Only then will time's momentum be restored.
It will be done.
Speak your mind, Raiden.
Since this time merger, I have learned about my future. That my champions fall. That I become a tyrant. If Kronika is defeated, will I be consigned to this grim fate?
The restoration of time will not predetermine your destiny. That is for you to shape.
I feel like those Elder God voices could have been more epic.
Is there any point to us asking you to put those back?
They said you'd come.
Who said?
Who do you think, Kung Lao?
Dang, should I do a mirror match or should I fight brother the brother?
Welcome to your future.
I think mirror match.
Courtesy of Raiden.
Our future may
be tragic, but it's not Lord Raiden's fault. You've both been warped by Shinnok's evil.
Shao Kahn snapped my neck in the arena. Raiden saw it coming and did nothing. I would have defeated Shao Kahn,
but Raiden wanted the glory. His lightning cut me down.
No, I don't believe that.
One day Raiden will betray you. Then you will believe.
You spew Shinnok's lies. You attacked Lord Raiden,
and he defended himself. He did what he thought right to protect Earthrealm.
Protect? Raiden enslaves Earthrealm. How was I ever so blind as you?
Fight.
How do I do that move? Like, there we go. I'm bet if I, fuck off for a second. Fuck off for a second. You can keep using your R1 bar thing to extend it. Fuck! Damn! No! You're going to kill me! No! Must! Fuck! No, must fuck. Okay. Fucking come back here. I wonder what this kid does to power it up. Fuck, didn't do it. Come on. Fuck. I'm probably gonna die here. Especially if he gets that on me. Fuck you. I actually died. First death. That's with one of my favorite Super Nintendo characters. I'm sad now.
And you believe. You spew shit up lies. You attacked Lord Raiden, and he defended himself.
Yeah. Skip it. Come on.
Right to
we know this.
Earthrealm. Protect? Raiden enslaves Earthrealm. How was I ever so blind as you?
Fight.
Fuck you and your kick. I'm gonna have to start blocking or something. I really don't like the block. Fuck. Okay. You gotta fuck off with that kick. I can do it too, but... What's the hell with that? This looks awesome.
Challenge a champion.
Every time I do a throw, you gotta time it differently or something. I know.
Finish him.
How did I get so deluded?
Is it me, or could they be telling the truth?
Worry about it later. We have bigger problems.
You should have listened to your Revenant counterparts. With this power, Kronika will remake history.
Holy crap. See, that's how we should start all these fights.
That was easy.
It's easy. Need a sound effect on the easy button.
That was easy.
A fixed point in time. With every death and rebirth, I grow stronger.
He's a fucking Saiyan. They're gonna beat Broly.
Black Sands?
I don't think so. Oh shit.
Fires. Sizing me up.
Kronika has a keen interest in you. It's why she recruited your revenant self. Serve her. She will bless you.
I wonder if choosing the different characters changes anything, or... or what?
Come on, dude.
Fuck you!
It'd be cool if you beat him in the first round, he actually gets stronger in the second round.
No.
Oh. Huh.
Sucker.
You Shaolin monks exceed your reputation.
I respect your spirit, but Kronika's will must be done.
Cheap. How are you supposed to fight a guy like that?
It's dangerous to let them live.
If they die, their revenant selves will cease to exist. We need them to defend the keep. Yet again, Liu Kang, you've chosen the wrong destiny. To re-sculpt the sands of time. The Netherrealm's undead army will protect the keep as I work. Shao Kahn, when will you deliver the Outworld army?
Soon. It will be mine once Kotal is killed.
And what is your progress, Sector?
The Cyberlink Quay Factory. Production exceeds projections.
Raiden, what did the Elder God say?
We must find Kronika, wrest the control of history from her. If we succeed, our destiny can change.
So what we were told is true? You were involved in our deaths?
Yes. Had the timeline continued, my decisions would have led to your deaths. But the Elder Gods assure me that such a future is not inevitable. This is but one of many possible timelines.
That is a lot to take on faith.
Rest assured, Kung Lao. I am aware now of what may come. I will not bring harm to either of you. You have my vow.
Thank you, Lord Raiden.
We must find Kronika's keep and strike it, as hard and as fast as we can muster, before all is lost. What have you learned about Kronika's effect on Earthrealm?
We're tracking sites around the globe with major temporal anomalies. Picture's still fuzzy.
Our kid's something, isn't she? We see
no pattern, so... Oh, Cage. I'm not your Sonya.
Sorry. Too easy to forget.
We've prioritized info that correlates attacks from the Netherrealm with time anomalies.
Helpful. But we have more to worry about than the Netherrealm.
Yeah, we do. Grandmaster Sub-Zero reports heavy losses to his Lin Kuei clan. The Time Merger has resurrected his old enemy, Sektor.
Sektor? Was he not the Grandmaster who years ago enslaved the Lin Kuei?
That's him. He's reactivating and upgrading the same factory he built to convert the Lin Kuei into cyber-killing machines.
Undoubtedly, to construct new and more powerful cyber Lin Kuei. Kronika may seek to co-opt them. What of Sub-Zero?
Already on his way to shut down the factory. Grandmaster Hisashi is going with him.
Grandmaster Hisashi? Hanzo Hisashi?
That name sounds super familiar, yet I don't know who that is.
Fire and ice.
Sub-Zero.
Oh, Hanzo Hisashi is...
Your hearing is failing, Sub-Zero.
Scorpion,
I recognized your footsteps, Hanzo. Where's Sektor? I will not let him threaten my clan again.
The old Cyber Lin Kuei factory was defunct, buried beneath this quarry. Until the time disruption. Now, Sektor's returned and reactivated it. He's building an army by processing Lin Kuei warriors kidnapped from my temple.
I can see why you need me.
We could enter through that tunnel, but a frontal assault would be...
bloody.
Needlessly dangerous. There's another entrance, less populated.
And the rest of your plan?
We get help on the inside.
Who's on the inside? And that's a ninja, a robot. I love seeing these old designs for characters. It makes me happy. Is Noob gonna be here? And will he be friend or foe? Probably friend. The Lin Kuei amulet?
We'll avenge your clan. Thank you.
behavior inhibitors that control him.
He will turn on Sector.
All Cyberlin Quay are linked to a common network. Cyrax can shut them down from within.
Who is the woman?
I don't know. Focus on disabling Cyrax. He's the key.
We require additional candidates for cyberization.
Once delivered, how long before the next generation is
ready? Whoa. that can be, no. Was hoping it could be powered up, but nope. Booting system, please wait. I thought I said vasectomy pod. BV section. Is that Final Fantasy crossover?
Oh yeah.
You will be free.
Oh no. Sorry about this, guys. Just gotta reconnect. Don't know why that happened. Come on, connect. Let's go. One sec. Cannot connect. Why? The internet here is garbage for Sirius. Supposed to be a fucking wicked connection. 80 down and 5 up. That's typically what I get. Sometimes it was above 5 up. Come on, let's go. Let's go, come on. Connect. Connect to PS4. All right, it's not letting me connect right now. One sec. Close out of it. What's this? Oh, cancel this. And one moment.